kids for lunch and threw lunch on the guests. And then he shot the arrow in the opposite direction, making everyone fall in love with the right person.
Well, sometimes it's a happy ending. I love you, Fred.
Don't get any bad ideas. People didn't disagree with his error. Don't you mean error?